شكرا جزيلا وشكرا على السؤال. But let me begin by reiterating that we are very proud that COP27 is hosted by Egypt. وأنا كجزائري أحب كثيرا مصر, not only because of its deep-rooted civilization, but also because we the Algerians will never forget all the support that Egypt has provided to us when we were fighting for our freedom and independence. And therefore, we are really very proud. Now, regarding your question, I think the best way of looking to energy systems is through the concept of sustainable development, with its three intertwined and mutually supportive pillars: economic growth, social progress, and the protection of the environment. And I think in the past years, there was a tendency to concentrate more on the pillar of the protection of the environment and climate change, and forgetting that 3 billion people still lack access to clean fuels, and that 800 people still lack access to electricity. And we believe that natural gas, through this concept of sustainable development, is an energy that will play a pivotal role in the future for sustainable development, for energy security, for the energy transition. Not only it is clean, available, and versatile, but it is also could support renewables, intermittent sources of renewables, providing backup and stability to system. You know also that natural gas is an important commodity for fertilizers, so natural gas also contributes to food security. And finally, you have also the natural gas is the least costly way of producing hydrogen. In addition, when I say natural gas is clean, natural gas could be made even cleaner through the use of technologies. Technologies that exist and they are affordable, such as carbon capture and storage. And I believe we have a very granular model in the GECF, and we develop, of course, a certain number of scenarios to see how the future will evolve. And almost under all the scenarios, natural gas has to play an important role to ensure these three pillars: economic development, social progress, and the protection of the environment. And this is why we are going to be very active in COP27. We will be with our friends, Masriyin. I will be present in the second week of COP27. We will organize a workshop, coordination meetings, and we will try to discuss a dialogue and try to showcase that natural gas is not part of the problem. Natural gas is part of the solution. And we are very happy that we can do this in my second home, Masr. Thank you very much.